In this video, we're going to talk about macrosses in Menu Builder bot project, what types of macrosses we have and how to use them. But before we start with it, it would be good to know what macrosses are at all. So let's start our bot and move to the web documentation. In order to read about macrosses, we go into materials in English. Basic functions, system tools, and list of macros. As you can see, all the available macros are in this topic. So what macros are? Macros is the way to insert into the text of your message some specified personal user data, such as name or any other data from the person's variables. Macrosses are helping you to personalize your messages and show users the data you want to show them. For the purpose of this tutorial, we're going to use the first name macros to show username and the balance macros to show his balance status. Let's go back to the bot and apply this. We're gonna make the message in the main menu, and for this let's go to the post editor. Add message. This is how your message may look like. As you can see, in the message you can use regular text as well as macrosses themselves. All macrosses has to be surrounded with the percentage signs in order for the bot to recognize them as macros. You see your name with the first name macros and the balance with the balance macros. Let's send this message to the bot and see how it looks like. We're going out of the post editor. As you can see, we have a message with the name menu builder demo and the balance is zero at the moment. Those were the examples of the system macrosses. Those macrosses are available for everyone from the beginning. But besides that, we also have some additional macrosses in the bot. And let's see how to purchase them. We're gonna go admin, extensions, and find the macros folder, which is here. There's only one option here, user macros. As you can see, all additional macros are presented in the message of this function. Let's purchase it by pressing the command. As you can see, macros are already purchased for this account. We did it when we record the Russian version of this manual. So, as you can see, the bot will not let you to double purchase the same function. So, as long as we don't need to purchase this function again, we're going back to the main menu and try to apply one of those additional macrosses. We're going back to the post editor and gonna edit our message. This is how our message gonna look like. As you can see, we have added user code with its macros. Let's send this message to the bot and go out of the post editor. So we have our message ready, and this message with the user code and the name will be unique for every user of your bot.